Hi there, I'm Caitlin, and I unironically, unashamedly love Richard Simmons. I have been doing his workout videos since I was about 15 or 16. My dad got me 80s blast off for one reason or another. Oh, I sold these in. At the time when he bought it for me, I was a full-time athlete, so I really didn't need any extra workout videos in my life, but yeah, I don't know why he decided to buy it for me, and I completely fell in love with it. And at the time, Richard Simmons was still doing his classes at Slimmons before it closed, and my dream was to someday get to go there, and I never got to go there. But I just finished a workout. As you can tell, I'm sweaty, red, and disgusting, but I finished one of his blast off videos that's available on YouTube, and I have 3 other videos coming in the mail soon. So I thought it would be fun to do a 30-day challenge of doing a Richard Simmons workout once a day for 30 days. I'm already changing up my lifestyle and how I eat, so there won't be like a dramatic diet change, but there will definitely be a change in how much I work out. Like I said, I used to be a full-time athlete. I was a competitive cheerleader for 10 years. And when I was 16, 17, I was in the best shape of my life. Then I scaled back so that I could go to school and not have to worry about the pressures of cheer. And I gained a lot of weight. And for a while, I was working out with my husband, who was just my boyfriend at the time when I was 19, and I got in really good shape, but I was really restricting my food and I wasn't happy, and we were doing these really rigorous like lifting type workouts, and it was just not easy for me to stick to. Whereas making small diet changes, eating less of the foods that I still love, and then incorporating a workout every day, sorry, that's my dishwasher, just seems more attainable. So I thought that I would track my progress and show you 30 full days of a Richard Simmons workout every day. And if you want to follow along with the same videos that I'm doing, I will see if I can find the DVDs and link them down below. I'm not gonna lie though, they're kind of hard to find. I lost my 80s blast off years ago, and my husband just bought me a new one as well as 2 other ones. So I'm really excited to get to try some new ones and to get to share the positivity of Richard Simmons. I feel like he gets made fun of a lot, which isn't fair because all he wants is for people to be happy and healthy. And I think that's a great message that I want to spread with everyone else. So yeah, follow along with my 30 days of Richard Simmons if you'd like.